The question asks us to find at equilibrium, we have to find delta G value. So at equilibrium, we have to find